Here. Today I am bringing you fun makeup from Bésame. Now Bésame is old world Hollywood glamour at its best, and what better product to be talking about right now when everything Gatsby is so hot. Bésame is perfect for all things Gatsby because it was featured in The Artist and in Mad Men. Fabulous vintage shows, TV, movie, everything. I mean, the whole line is just made for these kind of things.
We started working with Mad Men actually when Mad Men was a pilot. They contacted us when they were doing the pilot for Mad Men because the stylist at the time, you know, needed to do this period thing, and they weren't quite sure what to do with it and where they would get props and things that actually maybe looked the way that they were supposed to, or the colors that were correct for that particular period of time. The artists, actually, we worked with the prop masters for the film. They shot the movie here in Los Angeles, so they wanted they had the scene where there was a vanity where Pepe's actually putting on her makeup, and they needed that vanity to look like a 1930s vanity with the products that would be available in the 30s for a, you know, an actor.
Hi, I'm Jessica Burns, and this is Noelani Zervas, and we're going to be talking about Bésame cosmetics and how to achieve that perfect Gatsby girl look. I'm going to start with the Bésame Crimson Rouge, which can be used on the lips and the cheeks. And really it's designed to be this perfect finger paint, easy girl makeup. And this color is so stunning because it's that true blush cheek. It's the color our cheeks turn when we encounter a dashing man or say something a little cheeky. We're going to be showing Bésame's beautiful lip color and their amazing double-ended lip liner, which I'm in love with. We're going to do the classic red lip liner. And then you're lining lips. Really tiny sketching motions. Kind of like I advise with eyebrows. Keep picking up the pencil and coming back so you can really get precise and perfect. And then I like to pull the liner onto the lip. That way, if the lip color fades, you're not left with a perfectly naked lip. This is the Bésame red. And you can apply straight from the tube, but I personally, when I'm doing a bold lip, appreciate the precision of a brush. A red lip is really kind of like the ultimate accessory. And that's all I said, just I'm gonna go out now.